same thing. Okay, everyone, in 3, 2, 1. Hey, everyone. It's Silver, or known as the Silver Wolf, and today, I'm bringing you a very special dual episode. What do I mean? I'm not only live streaming right now for everyone watching at home at this moment in time, the handful of you that might be watching, I hope so, please let there be someone watching that thinks I'm cool, and for the actual YouTube. This is my very first live stream ever, so let's please show me some support in the comments below. And please, if you did like, please hit the like. But today, I'm going to be playing Clash of Islands, Island Clash, and seeing where that goes from here. I saw Wolfles and Preston play it. I've been meaning to start for a few days, and at some point this week, I'm hoping to start this game, Siege World. It's a beta game. It looks like a lot of fun. I gotta put my headphones in so I can hear what's going on. Well, that being said, I cannot read screen chat. I do not actually... Well, maybe let me check out my mobile device. Huh. I never thought of actually checking this out. I should have Twitch still downloaded, right? Yeah. Hey, look at that. I might be able to read it off this, so if you give me all 30 seconds of your time. Now, for those of you on YouTube that have known I've tried using OBS before, it hasn't gone over well for me normally when recording, so I have my Fraps open right now recording as well. So if this does not go over well, then I have a backup file to play. Okay, let me see. Silver Growth. And if you're wondering, Silver Growth is my old YouTube name. Total views, followers, none. Oh, wow. I'm live right now. I have one viewer. Hey. Are you still viewing? I don't know. I'm trying to check out. Oh, okay. So, yeah. A little bit behind, but... is there a way to make this quiet? Yes, there is. I'll just turn down the volume. There we go. That's how I'm going to view chat. So, if you can hear me in the chat, please... Or if you want me to read something or you want me to communicate with you, please type it in the chat. I will try my very best. The stream is a little bit behind from my actual initial video, it looks like. So, we're going to hop right on into this. With that being said, enter! Clash of Islands or Island Clash. So for what I've seen, this game is pretty much like the mobile game Clash of Clans and all those other fun mobile games. So we're going to try, and if I have a little bit of lag, then I will just go straight into recording videos and stop the live stream. Because I can't have my whole... But you guys like it? I'm in my new apartment. I'm drinking Pepsi because I don't have money for Mountain Dew. I'm on my futon. It's actually black with a white sheet with a bunch of random blankets all over it. I'm having a lot of fun. Please, 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 blow up that like button. Actually, I wonder, can we build an island? Main menu, explore other islands. You can join islands here. I want to make my own. I have a little bit of lag with my mouse on my desktop for whatever reason. Or not my desktop, but my computer, because okay, let's see. Clash Square, player profile, play, construct and explore your own island. Can I build an island? I want to build an island. Get all the information about Island Clash. Okay, tutorial. Let's watch the tutorial. Here are some links to the videos on how to play. Okay, don't care. Profile. Booster. Status. Achievements. And rewards. Messages. I have no messages. Or maybe I do. Nope, it doesn't look like I got any messages. Okay. So it's going to take me a little bit to figure this out. Obviously, since I have no gold, it's not as simple as... Oh, wow, nice speed boost. Need gold, do slash join existing island to collect gold. But I don't want to join an existing island. It's currently disabled and will be removed soon. Can I join an island? No. I want to create an island. Hopefully the live stream's not actually lagging as bad as my phone shows it is. I really hope it isn't. If it is, for anyone that's watching, please say it in the comments below or the description. It doesn't look too bad on my end as an overall thing, so I'm hoping it's not, but I would like to create an island now, please. Please let me create an island. Play. Construct. Is it not gonna let me? Create an island. I click to go back to main menu. Play. Now, this game can get very confusing. There are many islands that you'll love. You know, this is something that they need to give, like, starter information for. Like, okay. You provide me with links, but you're not actually doing anything for me. Oh, wow. That was loud. This is temporary. I would like to, you know, actually explore warfare. I would like to create an island. Is that at all plausible? Here, let's try. I'm on. And construct your own island. It's not gonna let you construct your own island. So it looks like you gotta start off with some, I guess join someone else's island, which makes no sense. Okay, how about here? Well, okay, we need to find an open area. Because we need to be invited. So, we're just here to collect some gold. I don't know, I'm trying to figure this out as I play. It's not an easy thing to do. Cut me some slack. Okay, now we're just gonna look for the green slots. Okay, cool. Search by owner, search by island. Okay. Back to main menu. Explore your profile, I've already done this. How long have you played? Jump boost. I don't want any of that because I want to construct an island. I'm having play. Construct or explore islands. Okay, so we've come here. This is explore. Where's construct? How do I make place. There, let's see if anyone can answer me there. Cause I'm off to a great start. I believe I am. You can leave your island player management menu while playing. There's bound to be a way to do this. Yeah, so it seems like I'm not the only one. I'm having some issues figuring this out. So while we think, okay, wow, that's a speed boost. Makes doing parkour a bit harder. Yeah, so mixed parkour would be a bit harder. Excuse me, I think I heard someone knock. Coming! Okay. Yeah. Sorry about that. Doesn't look like anyone was there. Hope everything's going all right in the overall aspect. Okay. Doing good. I hate momentum parkour. Okay. I need an island. I don't know how to go about getting an island. And this isn't really helping, is it? Maybe if we follow this guy. No, wow. Maybe slash create. Nope, slash help. Slash help commands. Slash help commands 2. Okay, let's slash FAQ. How do I get gold? How do I join an existing island? How do I create? In order to see the answer to the question, type FAQ question number example. Okay, so slash FAQ 3. To create your own island requires a significant amount of gold that varies based on supply and demand. You can create an island in the hub slash in the menu create. Okay, so slash FAQ. How do I get gold? How do I leave an island? How do I accept people? What happens when my island loses in a war? How do I build? How do I get gold? So FAQ 1. Slash FAQ 1. You can obtain gold by depositing resources from mine slash logging camps in the warhouse. Significantly, any ores slash coal, iron, yada yada, mines and stuff will give you stone, birch, and wood. Okay. But if I can't do any of that, then I don't know what to do. It looks like I'm gonna have to join an island and just get gold for now. Construct or explore. Well, since I don't see a construct option, can I join that? Nope. Okay. Wow. Yep. Okay. You're requesting to join. I need to join somewhere, so. And since I'm broker than broke, I'll just keep throwing out requests until I get into a place. because there's absolutely no way to do this until, wait, what am I anyways? I actually don't know. Rank, session, currency, advanced, slash race, maybe? Oh, slash help, command. Commands. There's a bit of lag on the server. Message, reply message, profile, pay, harvest, status, slash, stat, silver, wolf, underscore, knight. I'm stuck. Stuck, have you tried the... Yes, I've tried that. But, you know, since we can't do anything in the main hub until we get cold... See, this is a defect. You know, there should be like a loan system or something that lets you get gold. Or they should have one that's open for people that need gold. How much gold does it even take? Well, I mean, sorry, so many. Nope, okay. Fine. Come on, there's bound to be someone to let me into their thing. I would like to join a base, but, you know, it's becoming more and more impossible. In all hindsight. Okay, I gotta look for a place that has openings, that has members online. Come on.
Hey, Domino's is here, cool.
You were able to join requesting, wait, but it said open. We fucked you, my mom, last night. Is currently full. There is no room for you to join. Well, how? That was, quite violent. Well, if it says open, shouldn't you be able to join right away? Like this. Okay, 16 out of 18. If you wish to... You already belong to an island. Okay. So slash... Warp, maybe? How do I get to my island? Okay, go join your island. This is becoming a very difficult thing to do. Okay. Chat's my way. Warhouse, 45% finished. Player, town. Okay, I'm here to collect resources, and I have absolutely no gold. So this is going off great so far. Okay, I should be able to slash warp now, right? Menu, building management, player management, warfare, you're scoring on building management. Okay, so this is how teleport. Okay. Two gold. You have received two influence. Great, but that's not going to help me get anywhere. this game is very counterproductive. Building management. We got a town hall level 2, a mine level 2, warehouse. I haven't still haven't received any gold, so yeah. Okay, off to a great start still. I think there something's being built, but you know. Okay, do we have, we should have a place for a logging camp. Teleport there. Maybe we'll be able to do things with our fists. I also don't see how I can do anything until, does that work? Hey, it works. Okay. So I guess that's one way to do stuff. We just stand here and get wood, I guess. And if that's the case, darn it. I guess we just stand here and collect wood. For now. Until we have enough to get some gold. Okay, I don't know how much gold we're gonna get for this. But this would go by a lot quicker with an actual axe. So we will go get an axe. We'll go deposit this. Hopefully get enough gold for an axe. And then, okay. Let's see about that warehouse trip now. We go to warehouse. Teleport. We'll deposit this. I have no idea how to actually deposit materials. Warehouse. Oh, it's 65% finished. That's why we can't deposit things. It's in the process of building itself. That's good to know. Okay, well, while that does that, I guess we'll go back to chopping up wood. I don't know how the live stream is honestly going. My phone sort of froze. But you know, that's all fine. Can we build stuff with this? Or is crafting recipes disabled? Hey! We can place this down somewhere. Darn it. You do not have the required profession to construct buildings. You don't want to construct a building. Darn it. I built a crafting bench out for nothing. I don't know what my rank is. But all I care about is getting resources. Right, the second. So I can get gold as soon as the warehouse is done. And then I can build that gold up through materials. But for now, we will just stay here and collect wood. Because this is a very, very exciting job. Wouldn't you agree? I think it's very, very exciting. Okay. Not too bad. Just keep on chopping. 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 Achievement unlocked, social gatherer 3. I'm just hoping for a cave-in or something. Cave-in would be nice. The Gavin would be very nice right about now. So would an axe, but you know, I won't complain about that. And there we go. Okay, I'm gonna check on how everything's doing. Looks like I'm doing okay. Let's keep on chopping, I guess. We'll just keep on chopping. Oh, well, hey, I should probably turn around. Until I plan on moving, I'm just gonna lean back. My back's killing me from leaning forward like that. Okay. Just keep on chopping. Just keep on chopping, chopping, chopping the lumber down all day. We just keep on chopping, just keep on chopping, chopping the lumber down all day with our fist, with our fist, with our fist, fist, fist. You can't tell that I was expecting something different for when I joined on. Here we go. Let's keep on chopping is the moral of the story. Town hall's nowhere near finish. Just keep on chopping. Keep on chopping. I have no gold. 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 So we just keep on chopping, keep on chopping. Keep on chopping. Thank you. I guess I'll finish off the stack. It's only four more pieces. Just a few more pieces. Just a few more pieces. And there. Nope. We will want to go to building management. We'll go to not warehouse, not logging cabin. Mine. Now that I got some gold, I will mine. It's gonna cost me 15 gold. We'll start off with a wooden pick and we'll get twice as many ores. Until we can afford some actual ores. There we go. The warehouse is almost done. So I want to make some money. I don't think I can actually pick this up with an iron. I don't think I can pick that up with a wooden, so I'll just stick down here to this. Okay, to the clock, where everyone can go deposit their money now, or their stuff. Everyone to the warehouse! Deposit everything! Yes, I made 38 gold, which is terrific. And menu. Lumberyard, teleport. Now I can actually do proper lumbering. I will grab an axe and let's get to chopping down some wood. Okay. There we go, that's much better. This is a much better job. Nope, I got a cave in. Okay, so we need to click the ones near each other. 1 point per, 2 points per. Okay. 0 points per item. 1 point per item. Okay, we want to do this so we can connect. Do that so we can connect on a bigger scale. Get these. Get rid of these. Got two moves left. Gotta make them count. Get rid of all these. And then I say get rid of all these because the point outtake would be better. You got 5 wood. You've earned. You've successfully completed a cave-in puzzle and earned 52 points. You have earned 5 wood and completing the event. Okay, cool. Thanks. Okay. I guess I can deal with that. And we'll just continue chopping up wood. And my wooden pickaxe broke already. Well, I mean, I guess it's bound to happen at some point. I guess I'll just keep on chopping for a couple more seconds. Okay. We're building a war camp now. That shouldn't be too long. Okay. I should have probably picked up a couple more expecting this. There we go. Okay. There we go. We'll just keep collecting. Gotta spend money to make money. Then all that good stuff. Okay, since no one else is here right now, we'll chop up all this. Chop up that. 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 We'll chop up that. We'll chop up that. Oh, some glitchiness. We'll just keep shopping. We'll just keep shopping. Okay, we should probably not stand on those. I'll just focus on these 4 pieces of wood. Achievement, wood. Woodchuck. Oh! Hey, let's try to do better this time. So let's try to avoid as many of these, but we'll bring them down to each other. We'll get that. Clear these out of the way. Clear these out. Clear these out. We're gonna go for a big finale here, so we want to get as many of these little deposits together as possible. How many moves do I got left? I got 3 left. Not leaving me a lot of options. Can I click that? There we go. I got 2 moves left. Get these, and 1 massive item pull. We collected 6 wood that time. That's pretty good. Oh, okay. I'll take what I can get on that. More wood, you got it. Collecting the wood. We'll just keep on collecting, keep on collecting. 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 I hope the live stream's still going, because I would feel very awkward at this moment in time. Just keep on collecting. Oh, well, there goes that pickaxe. It just randomly exploded. Okay. Almost there. That is a stack. I think we'll go until we have 2 stacks. You never know what could happen. I know this isn't the most exciting thing to watch on a new series, but we gotta do it in order to collect a lot of gold. And once we have enough gold, we can do it all over again. I might just stay here for a while. A long while. Okay, we'll just keep on collecting. Keep on collecting. We'll burn through these picks. How's that sound? Once we've burned through all of our picks, we'll leave. It shouldn't be too hard. I mean, these only got We'll get almost a whole nother stack out of this pick, hopefully. If I don't hit something that it can't break. Okay. Party modifier. There we go. We really need to upgrade this next. Okay, almost done. Almost done. Oh, okay. And then to the warehouse. Teleport. I've put all my resources in there. We'll see how the mines are looking, see how crowded they... Actually, let's come here first. Grumpy. Delete all items, okay. How do we even get swords and stuff? It's a good question. How do we do this? Maybe over here? What's this? This looks like a crafting bench. Oh, I don't have privilege to preview this. Okay. So essentially I'm a grunt here helping this island build itself up. I honestly don't know how we get swords, so until then, I cannot go to war. We have a war camp. I think we need a forge or something. Yeah, we need a weaponsmith to probably do the whole, what's it called? Friggin'. Ugh, my leg. I'm killing my leg. Okay, let's see how many people are mining before we even bother. I just sort of want to wear out this pick a bit. We should get that. Yep, see, look at that. We'll get the stone. Oh, almost had it. We'll get that. Did they break this? Nope, okay. I'll just mine up here then. I mean, there isn't a lot for all of us to do. So, you have a new profession as soldier. Cool. I have no idea what you want me to do as that, but I will take my new profession very seriously. And if I've been asked to do things in chat, well, I'm sorry. Oh, can I still get this? I mean, how did they expect us to get it without any gold in the first place? I mean, I hope I could get this. And... oh, I got it. Wow. That was painful. Excuse me one second, guys. I got a message from a friend. I will stay soldier. What? Since Jean was the first person, you are now a knight. Thank you. I will stay as a soldier. Soldier, you stay longer, me, or this will rank up. Everyone applauds. What is up? I'm live streaming right now. War will begin in 74. Do we even have a... Okay, building management, warehouse, teleport. I need to put anything I have on my person away. I have no weapons. Well, fight with your pick. Well, We will go to building management. Weaponsmith. Teleport. Is it done? Nope. Okay, wow, we're off to a great start. I need a stone pick. I do not want to spend money for this, but I will. Yep. Yeah. Give me that. Okay. And to the warehouse, teleport. Okay. So now we are in battle. We will defend the warehouse at the cost of our lives. And I will sneak. They can do whatever they want. What? Connection was lost, proxy lost server. Hmm. Well, with that, on that happy note, guys, I think I'm going to end it there. This has been a very exciting episode. Yeah, I don't know what happened there, but I hope to see you all in the next round. With that being said, I'll see you all next time, and goodbye.